Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today guys, we're going to be doing another real company run. Today we're going to be doing AMX. For you that don't know what AMX is, AMX is Alabama Mobile Express. We're using a Volvo VNN. I looked up online and the trucks that they mostly use is the Volvo VNNs and the Freightliner Cascadia. I've got the trailer and truck skin off of the Steam Workshop, and this is, I made it as much close as I could to the way their trucks look in real life. So we're gonna get on the road. We got 175 miles to go. We're hauling air conditioners from Los Angeles up to Bakersfield, California. Truck's running a bobble engine, 600 horse. I know that's a little bit more much for this truck, but for this kind of work. I got a really good feedback on doing the Wally Sanders runs. I want to get it here to another one of a different type, you know. Got plenty of these that I want to do.
Turn left.
So today we're going to be working for AMX. I'm a control human then. So I want to get into a short little video. I did look it up, like I said, online to try to match as close as I could to what their trucks look like.
Keep right.
And kind of what they run and stuff like that.
Turn right.
I used to see these trucks all the time, so I know about this company. Got one more video I'm going to be releasing. It's going to be something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing that one after this one. Of a new mod that's come out on the workshop. It's an add-on for your flatbeds. Which is all really cool because the company that I work for, we had one on the back of our flatbeds. So it's really cool to see that someone could bring a mod out for that. I always wonder why SCS didn't do that. Give you that option for that. So hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. I want to get in here and do more. I'm getting a lot of really good feedback, a lot of good comments from the STS videos that has been coming out of American Truck Simulator. But what I've been doing over here, and the LS50 car has always been a real big one for me too. So, you know, I want to get in here and do more. I am, you know, I'm trying.
I came left there.
really like doing it, but I do it. I had a comment about this, and I understand a lot of you guys do this. Oh, the window down. Like I said, do another road company. We'll take a look at the truck trailer here in just a minute. And, you know, maybe you've seen these trucks on the road and you just didn't know too much about the company. This is Alabama Mobile Express or Enterprises. You know, years ago, I used to see a lot of these at a company that I worked for. They would come in, pick up loads. Take a little look here. Truck and trailer. Just for a minute there. Go ahead and get a thumbnail because we're gonna need one. Go ahead and take care of that. Too far out, we got 72 miles. So guys, if you have not heard, the next run will be it's going to be a run for a item that you can add now to your flatbeds. And I'm going to be doing that right after this run. I haven't decided what truck I'm going to use yet. To haul the trailer, but we'll see. I'm thinking about doing a day cab for that. Where they want their trailer, we're here, right in the corner. Guys, if you have any ideas about a company that you would like to see me run, if I can find a texture for it, a paint job for the truck trailer, I'll be happy to do it. Yeah, just let me know. There's a ton of these on the workshop, and this is where a lot of this is coming from. Thank you. see if we can back this in here. Pretty good. Alright, we drove extra 175 miles, took us 4 hours and 39 minutes to get here. We consumed 24 gallons of fuel. Alright, guys, that was it. I want to get in here and just do this run with the AMX. Like I said, they are based out of Alabama. It's AMX is Alabama Mobile Express. If you don't know what the name of the company is, I see them a pretty good bit up here in Georgia. I see them a lot, so they're pretty common. I want to say thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and remember that I went by what I've seen online of what their trucks look like. The only trucks I've seen that they use is the Volvo V&Ns and the Freightliner Cascadias. So, and I kind of went by the photos that I've seen and try to match the truck as best as I could. So it may not be perfect, but thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing.